the story of village Palampur. The purpose of the story is to introduce some basic concepts relating to production, and this we do through a story of hypothetical village called Palampur. Farming is the main activity in Palampur, whereas several other activities such as small-scale manufacturing, dairy, transport, etc. These production activities need various types of resources: natural resources, man-made items, human efforts and money, etc. In this chapter, we can learn the organization of production, farming and non-farming activities in Palampur, etc. Friends, let's start our journey through Palampur village. Palampur has fairly well-developed system of roads, transport, electricity, irrigation, schools and health center. The story of Palampur and an imaginary village will take us to different types of production activities in the village. In villages across India, farming is the main production activity. The other production activities referred to as a non-farming activities include small-scale manufacturing, transport, shopkeeping, etc. The first topic of this chapter is organization of production. The aim of production is to produce the goods and services that we want. There are four requirements for production of goods and services. First one is land. Natural resources such as water, forest and minerals. Second one is labor. People who live do the work. And the third one is physical capital. The variety of inputs required at every stage during production. And the final one is human capital. You will need knowledge and enterprise to be able to put together land, labor and physical capital and produce an output either to use yourself or to sell in the market. These days is called human capital. Land is fixed. Farming is the main production activity in Palampur. 75% of the people who are working are dependent on farming for their livelihood. They could be farmers or farm laborers. The well-being of these people is closely related to production on the farms. Farming is the main production activity in Palampur. Land area under cultivation is practically fixed. Some of the vast land in the village had been converted to cultivatable land. Is there a way one can grow more from the same land? During the rainy season, farmers grow jowar and bajra. These plants are used as cattle feed. It is followed by cultivation of potato between October and December. In the winter season, fields are sown with wheat. From the wheat produced, farmers keep enough wheat for the family's consumption and sell the surplus wheat at the market at Raigan. Electricity came early to Palampur. Its major impact was to transform the system of irrigation. People saw that the electric run tube wells could irrigate much larger areas of land more effectively. The first few tube wells were installed by the government. Soon, however, farmers started setting up private tube wells. As a result, by mid-1970s, the entire cultivated areas of 200 hectares was irrigated. The Green Revolution in the late 1960s, introduced by Indian farmer to cultivate of wheat and rice using high-yield varieties of seeds. Compared to the traditional seeds, the high-yield variety seeds promise to produce much greater amounts of grain on a single plant. As a result, the same piece of land would now produce far larger quantities of food grains than was possible earlier. Next part is non-farm activities in Palampur. Farming as the main production activity in Palampur. We shall now take a look at some of the non-farm production activities. Only 25% of the people working in Palampur are engaged in activities other than agriculture. First one is dairy. The other common activity, people feed their buffaloes on various kinds of grass and the jowar and bajra that grows during the rainy season. The milk is sold in Raigan, the nearby large village. Next one is shopkeepers of Palampur. The traders of Palampur are shopkeepers who buy various products from wholesale markets in the cities and sell them in the village. Then, next one is transport. There are variety of vehicles on the road connecting Palampur to the Raigans. Rickshawwalas, Tongawalas, Jeep, Tractor, Truck Drivers and Bullock Carts are people in the transport services. Okay friends, I hope all of you understood this chapter of the story of Palampur. Okay, bye friends.